What's up, people? You are now tuned into the lab. What's good, Los Santos?
The lines are lighting up. We're going to the phones.
Hey, Chemical Bro. Hey, Dr. No.
Hey.
This show has really helped me understand the universe, how we are, like chemical beings, made of carbon and shit, like a pimp.
Word.
My friend, what is your name?
I'm Boo-Boo from the future. God, I love yourself. This thing you talk about black holes and reefs are leveling up in life, I'm still consumed by murderous rage. This child has me on edge.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. Shh. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career. Except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Okay, let's get this done.
Whoa!
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir?
Thank you.
Alarm, vents, and cameras, get some shots! Glasses are live, shoot away. What's this of? Fuck all! I can't see anything helpful! What am I looking at here? Okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? Great, you got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Come on, Michael, let's go!
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
And stop all the bleats about how spiritual you feel. I wish I could have read
it. If you want me to help you with this, go back and find a way up to the roof. We need eyes on that roof, Michael.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. Roof unit. It's like a big box on the roof. We need to know where those vents come out. No, the air conditioning roof unit. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Your bleat about the movie was hilarious.
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing. Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to dive in rich assholes and rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
I might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses.
Okay.
Okay, let me set this up.
Haha, nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, you know, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? You gotta make a call on this. Still a hothead? Well, some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they... Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there. This guy, I'll keep it from going bad. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Feltz. Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. That look good to you? Are you sure? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Guns. Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
What's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Classic rock from the time power pop and classic rock actually meant something, or at least tried to mean something. Isn't it better to try and fail rather than being some kind of digital salesman hawking empty promises with a good beat? I mean, where's the heart? Where's the honesty? Where's the music? It's here.
Right. white.
When I
green,
say you
red,
suck,
red,
I mean you really
red,
suck.
When life comes together in your tummy, baby, this is. This is, Space 103.2, Baba. It's like one of those fusion restaurants where they're mixing peanut butter and sushi. Yeah, I said we going on this trip. The funk trip, that is. The boogie trip. It's all on Space 103.2. Me and you, Baba.
Be making much impact on the world.
Holy!
You're pushing it!
This?
Not
that! dude.
Hey, Rhea.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Yeah. motherfucker with a gun! Get the fuck out of here!
Your father makes a husband, or you know better why you're not looking
good.
Calm, promise, you lost a dormies.
Shit! Nice car! When I say you suck, I mean you really suck.
Mandatory concealed carry for-
You should see a doctor.